beautiful people. This is my part of my walking tour here in Cultural Center of the Philippines Complex. Hello, beautiful people. We are here again in Cultural Center of the Philippines. Okay guys, tawag tayo. Guys, yung part 1 ko is doon tayo pumunta. Sa May Manila Bay. So, this time, pupunta tayo dito gawin. Dito sa May PICC Coconut Palace, Sofitel. And then doon sa dolo ng doon sa May Manila Bay. Guys, galing kami dyan, and then ito yung Cultural Center of the Philippines. Guys, ito yung Rojas Boulevard. Iikot ko lang yung camera. Yan. Yung dati is yung part 1 ko, walking tour part 1 is nandun tayo sa May Manila Bay gawin. So by this time dito na tayo sa the other side of Cultural Center of the Philippines. Diba, walang tao. Ang ganda mag-video today kasi walang katawa. Good day everyone, beautiful people. Andito na naman ako sa Cultural Center of the Philippines. Walking tour part 2. So guys, let's go. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to Pretty Chrysalis channel. Let's go guys. Hi guys. Pupunta tayo ng PICC. Tour ko kayo. Thank you so much for watching guys. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment down below. Ito yung side ng Cultural Center of the Philippines. Tapos, ito yung Star City. Yan, ikot ko yung camera. Oops, diba? Ako lang ang naglalakad dito. Ang ganda maglakad. Paleo Theater. Star City. Mm-hmm. Yung gawa yung Manila Bay. Star City Alo Theater. PICC. Tawid tayo, guys. Yan, Star City. Yan, Star City. Kuya!
Yes,
operational pa yung Star City. Ah, ganon. Anong oras?
Thursday to Sunday, 12 o'clock.
Thursday, Sunday, 12 o'clock.
Pag-araw.
Okay po. Maraming salamat po. So, operational pa yung Star City. Tinanong ko si Kuya Guard. Yan, tumawid tayo dahil nandun ako kanina. Yan, tumawid tayo dito. Tanghalang Ignacio B. Jimenez. Ang hangin dito. Yan guys, Philippine International Convention Center. Ganda ng panahon. Good weather. PICC. Ganda maglakad-lakad dito. Walang katao-tao. Walang katao-tao, walang tao dito. Ang hangin pa. Birds chirping. Yan yung PICC or Philippine International Convention Center. Ito yung gate ng PICC. Yan o. Tada! Ito yung harap ng PICC. Philippine International Convention Center. Ito yung loob ng PICC. Guys, Philippine International Convention Center, and then katabi is Sofitel Hotel. So yan. Ayan yung Coconut Palace. Pupunta tayo dyan. Pupunta tayo doon. Nandun yung Star City. Yan, Philippine International Convention Center or PICC. Ito yung harap ng PICC. Then, papunta tayo ng Coconut Palace. Sa likod ko is Sofitel Hotel. Hindi siya nakikita dito. Guys, yan yung Sofitel Hotel. Tapos, yan ang Coconut Palace. Behind ng Coconut Palace is Manila Bay. Guys, tawid tayo. Lumapit tayo sa Coconut Palace. Coconut Palace. Sofitel Hotel, then Coconut Palace. Yun yung Philippine International Convention Center or PICC. Ito yung harap ng Coconut Palace, yung gate. Yan yung gate. Guys, Coconut Palace, tapos Manila Bay. Papunta tayo ng Manila Bay. Doon sa dulo. Punta tayo guys sa may seaside. Ito yung Folk Arts Theater. Ito yung harap ng Folk Arts Theater. Yan. Yun yung Sofitel Coconut Palace. Yun, tumawid na tayo. Punta tayo dun sa may seaside. Punta tayo sa malaki sa may seaside. Natatanaw ko na ang dagat. Sige na. Ganda. Guys, ang ganda dito. Ang hangin. Peaceful. Tsaka walang masyadong tao. Yung walking part 1 ko sa Cultural Center of the Philippines. Yun yung view. Tapos, ito yung dolo. Diba ang ganda? Yun yung Coconut Palace. Galing tayo dyan kanina. Maganda dun sana sa dolo, kaya lang nakasarado. Iikot ko lang yung camera. Yun. Thank you for watching, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment down below. I hope you guys enjoyed watching my video. Thank you so much. Good day, everyone. Stay safe always. God bless you all.